Hey, I've got a question.
Whatever that means.
Michael, look, something's happened in the past 24 hours. I'm not happy about it.
Oh, yeah. Me.
Because girl to girl, I ain't afraid to get physical. Because I'm a girl, she's a girl.
I actually co-wrote that.
I think you know
song.
Where I'm going with this. If some girl disrespects one of my fellas, I'm going to get up in her grill. Mm-mm. I am 3/4 Lebo, so I'll get on a plane.
I don't think she'll know what that means.
Hey, Abigail.
She's a what?
What's the go? Have you called this girl and been like, oi, what are you doing? The song is horrendous.
I have not. I haven't spoken to her in a year. So I was a little bit like, whoa.
Yeah.
What is this?
But from just a pure musicality point of view, like, it's truly
amazing.
It's
amazing.
Like, really amazing.
It's incredible.
Yeah. Look, it was just not great musically. Like, if it was a good song, like an Ed Sheeran Don't, applaud it.
Yeah.
But it was bad.
Well,
it was bad. Yeah. Abigail, if you're watching.
I feel like someone should have told her.
No,
it's a shit song.
Bad now.
Yeah.
She's definitely watching.
So Zachy's going to leave it?
I don't know. I don't know what to say about it.
I reckon she's watching someone.
I'm just going to listen to Mariah Carey.
Yeah. And continue your tweets.